All right. So we are Farah from Sintra, Lisbon, Portugal, and we are so happy to be here in Novi Sad. We love Novi Sad. We love Barabara. We started in 2006, and our big friends from Barabara, they one time when they were in Portugal, they entered in one of our rehearsals and they met the band in Lisbon. So it's very, very special for Farah Fanfara to come to Serbia and to be here with these big brothers from Barabara. We are so happy to be here, really.
You're playing fusion music.
Yeah. So we, our founder, he came to Serbia and he was playing in a marching band. So we were the first band, Farah Fanfara, in Portugal to bring these Balkan songs and to start to mix with all of our songs in Portugal. So that's it. Farah Fanfara is a big mixture of all of this Serbian music, of all this Balkan. And yeah, you're gonna hear it, and I think you're gonna love it because we are having wonderful experiences here in Serbia. The people are loving it. We are dancing and sweating with the people. Gucho was amazing too, and we are here to stay once again in Serbia.
Diego, thank you.
Thank you very much. Hvala, brate.